Can help Arkansas moms feed their newborn babies. Baptist Health has opened a milk depot at its medical center in Fort Smith. The Fort Smith Baptist Health Milk Depot is a designated space for women to donate their breast milk, which will be sent to the UAMS Milk Bank for screening, pasteurization, and nutritional analysis. After processing, the milk will be sent to hospitals throughout Arkansas. The depot is open Monday through Friday from 1 to 4 p.m.